Really, it's up to us to stop them. Good thing I'm in the mood to throw a really big housewarming party.
What is up, guys? We are back. I'm by myself again, as always. I do apologize. Hope you're on a lovely and amazing day, as always, and continue to do so. I will be uploading more Battlefield gameplay within about a couple hours. I've done like 3 games today of Battlefield, and I'm doing my first game of Battlefront. Yeah. We're on a lovely and amazing day. I think the team's a bit even. Hopefully we do good, because this is my first game on, so I might be a bit rusty. So, that's it, honestly. Nice, he's dead. Obviously pushing this point madly. Oh! Fair enough, we just traded, like, really... fair enough.
We're taking control of command post Esk.
Oh, I should wait a second more. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead. Actually. No, I'm dead. Fuck it. Ooh. If I didn't get stuck on that little thing, I might have made out alive. But then again, who knows? But. Yeah. Yeah, forget Hell Jolly because I have a really fast shield regen. That's you. Oh, fair enough. Fair enough. Good shit. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, they're pushing Charlie really hard right now. Oh, Ginger Fiend! Nice. He's here. Yep. Go get the hell. Thank you. You just saved me there. No stamina, not stamina, of jumps. Okay. Oh, it's one little joke on Bravo, so it's like not a, is it? Yep, it's fair enough, mate. Got a lag there, and he got me killed. Fair enough. That guy's good. Did he get me midair? Or did he hit something behind me that killed me? I don't know, that was a good shot though. That was actually a really good shot. Oh no, not him.
Target
I'm dead. Oh, I couldn't change fast. I wanted to change the bloody. I clicked on it, but it took a second to. I don't know. Last thing sometimes is when you click it, it takes like a second or 2 seconds to actually do it. Oh. No, who's it? What the hell? I'm full HP as well. It's got absolutely one shot. Fair enough.
Everyone ready? Shuttling up to the dreadnoughts. I knew you had it in you. Next stop, mayhem and destruction on the dreadnought.
Doing okay.
Second your boots hit the deck. You need to track down those targets and hit them with everything you've got. Darth Maul has arrived. Be careful, brothers. This ship's a goner as soon as we've completed our objective, boys. Let's do it.
Okay, they've got I think I saw two. Yep. I'm risking a lot. Just trying to... Oh, fuck you, Ginger Fiend, I saw you. Oh, that's him. God, I don't even hit this guy. I'm shooting right here. Died? Okay, fair enough. Oh, who's this guy? You're one tap, don't run, buddy. Nice. Keep this guy's one tap as well. Nice. Raise 7 damage, that's okay. It's decently good, decent. Okay, no, wait. Yeah, I just... Oh, he's one tap, get him. I wanted to try and lure him. I wanted to try and lure it. Oh, mate, pull back, please. Come on, if you can pull back. Go and die. Yeah, unlucky, bro. Oh, it's G2X. Oh, it's Hyper Chasing G2X. Okay. Yeah, they're good. Oh, is this? How you doing? No, we are. Yeah, he's behind me, I see him. Oh, nice. Got him. Just barely got him. Sorry about it, guys, I was busy with something. Yeah, it looks like Hyper Chase and G2X are pretty good, so, and Ginger. Yeah, I think this game might go on for another like 20 minutes maybe, or another phase or two, who knows. ain't pushing that. I can avoid this one. Yep, fair enough. You're gonna pop. Be nice. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah. This guy can fall back. No, he's not gonna fall back. You can just stay there. Stay there, thank you. Good damage. Some decent damage, that more than a fall back a bit. I can hear him. Every time I hear Dreadicam, I'm like thinking, is that him? Or is that some random guy? The boss has watched me. Come on, don't run. That good shot should have hit. One attack, come on boys. Come on. You can get out of combat, we might have a chance. Never mind, it's cool. So I think what's primarily going to happen is this. Either we win this next phase, and we go back to their ship, and then we've got to get it. All we've got to do is get like one or two hits, and then we've won. Or they might draw like a rush, because I know Ginger Fiend and the other two. They like to draw like a rush a lot. They might draw like a rush, and they go back to our, and they go to our ship. One of the two. Yep. How would I know? Who's this guy? Actually, it's fine. If we don't get that, it's fine. We can get Charlie yet. No, mate, you one tap. You were one tap. You know, I've got a feeling that they will try and push Alpha at some point. They'll try and Jericho roll between Alpha and Bravo. Yeah. Yep. I'm hitting them. Thing is though, even if I don't capture the point, right? Buying time, them and Charlie. More than will do. Now if I can just let him think I'm and Charlie. We can just go back. You've got to be kidding, that should have hit them. Is he still rushing? Oh, they got a Grievous this time. Yeah, if we can't... If we can't get Echo, I'm just going to say we just go back, we go Delta. Edward Jason Mitex. Oh, he's either really angry or he's really... I don't know. What's up? Hit Oh, hit a nice shot though. Nice, we've got Alpha. We might lose it to... We could lose on Bravo to the Bosque. The one is Bravo. Fair enough. Get him, Bravo. Oh, no. That Ginger Fiend, yep. Yeah. Sometimes my aim is really good or really bad. Like, no joke, it's like really, it's either really good or really bad. Nice. Yeah. I have a really bad feeling that when we go to the ship, when we go back to our ship, it's gonna be just Dreadnought Rush. So it's like one of those things.
We're capturing command post Arik. Hit the objective.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie or probably joke, I think, because I know them three. They're gonna probably could Jodok Rush up middle and then they're gonna win over by Jodok Rush. I mean, it's a good tactic, but I mean, pretty much every Milsim or every group of like well regarded players do it. So, I'm not gonna be surprised. I mean, if we can defend this, fair enough, but it's one of those things if they rush. They'll probably be just me up there, so there'll probably be two of them. And yeah, so it's gonna be a one of those situations that you just yep. Come on, man. He's hiding the sheet. Yep. Nice, he's lost half his HP. I've kind of weakened myself going down to the middle here, so I need to try and get back up. Yep. Oh god. Right. I'm dead. I mean, there's no one near teabag, so fair enough. I mean, it's friendly. It's probably a friendly game. They're probably, I don't know, one of those games. You get teabag a lot, you know. Yeah. I think easy up, easy. Okay, move us. Come on. Yeah, at this point, I'm not gonna be entirely. Oh, fair enough. This guy can get a combat, be lovely. Oh. Apologize for the audio a bit. Hey, does it. The audio's barely. Oh, this is the first time the audio's actually ever done this before. Yeah, I fixed it a while ago. Nice. I mean, hopefully that's better. Yeah, it's kind of fixed it now. Fair enough. I do apologize, guys, massively. I do apologize massively. Yeah, this is gonna be a quick thing for them. I mean, come on, then, lightning me. Yep, nice. How much do you get droidic has for days? Come on. It's ginger feelings, mate. Yep. Or hyper juice as well. Ah, freedom. Come on. Oh, any on my team? That's not anything. That's like, let's go. Come on. We got 4 minutes to defend this shit, so. He's half HP. I should probably fall back in here. Yeah. Left could use a bit of help, not gonna lie. I'll try and hold left as long as. Oh, right's actually a bit over. Oh, left, right. Oh. I think at this point they've probably won because our team is, yeah, we've got no one's on reactors. This is, I think, we've lost this year. We had a good defense, a pretty decent defense overall. Just that, yeah, it was okay though. It was okay. I do apologize for any background noises. I don't think we're gonna be able to hold this. Nah. Mean, no, like, no, that they're destroying that. They're destroying it. Yeah, it was a pretty good game, apart from like the what happened in it. But it was a good game overall. Hope you guys have a lovely and amazing day, and I will see you all in the very next video. And until next time, peace out. Have a lovely day. GG. It was a very good game. I do say so. And until next time. Stay healthy and keep safe.